Good morning, friends. Today we will discuss the first chapter in 12th commerce, indexed number. Here, the data about wholesale prices of wheat in a region are as follows. Taking the year 2005 as the base year, prepare the index numbers for the price of the item for the remaining years. So in this example, year is given and price of wheat is given. And here we have to take 2005 as the base year. So whenever we have to find the base year index number, so firstly, we will apply the formula of fixed base index number. Fixed base index is equal to value of variable in current year.
In 2007, current year value is
400, base year value is 200, in 200 that is 200. In 2008, current year value 500, base year value 200, in 200 that is 250. In 2009, value that is 600, base year value that is 200, in 200 that is 300. In 2010, current year value is 700, upon base year 200, in 200 that is 350. Now in our next example, we will discuss the index number from chain based method. In previous example, we discussed about fixed base index number. Now in same example, we will discuss about chain based index numbers. Here, the data about wholesale prices of wheat in the region are as follows. Compute the chain based index number from this data. Mind well, here we discussed about chain based index number. So year is given and price of wheat is given. So firstly, we will apply a formula about chain based index is equal to value of variable in current year upon value of variable in preceding year into 100. So chain based index formula is value of variable in current year upon value of variable in preceding year into 100. In this example, the value before 2005 is not given. So we will take 2005 index as a 100. So here we take chain based index as 100. Why we take 100? Because the value of variable before 2005 is not given. So we take 2005 index as 100. Now in 2006, the value of variable of current year, that is 300, upon value of variable in preceding year. So 2006 preceding year is 2005, that is 200. In 200, that is 150. In 2007, the value of variable of current year, that is 400, and the value of preceding year, so 2007 preceding year, that is 2006, 300. In 200, that is 133.33. In 2008, the value of variable of current year, that is 500, and value of variable in preceding year, that is 400. In 200, that is 125. In 2009, the value of variable of current year, that is 600, upon value of variable of preceding year, that is 500. In 200, that is 120. In 2010, the value of variable of current year, that is 700, and value of preceding year, that is 600. In 200, that is 116.67. So in this example, we discussed about chain based index, that is value of variable in current year upon value of variable in preceding year in 200. In 2005, here we take chain based index number as 100 because before the value of 2005 is not given, So here we take chain based index as 100. In 2006, the value of current year, that is 300. In 2006 preceding year, that is 2005, that is 200 into 100. In 2007, the value of variable of current year is 400 and preceding year value is 300 into 100, that is 133.33. In 2008, current year value is 500, preceding year value is 400 into 100, that is 125. In 2009, current year value is 600 and preceding year value 500, that into 100, 120. In 2010, current year value is 700 and preceding year value is 600 into 100, so 116.67. In next example, we will take average production of wheat by fixed base index number. The data about wholesale prices of wheat in a region are as follows. Prepare fixed base index number by taking average production of the year 2006, 2007 and 2008. So in this example, we will find the fixed base index, this one, by taking the average production of the year 2006, 7 and 8. So firstly, we will find the average production. Average production. So average production of the year 2006, 7 and 8. So 2006 production is 300. 2007 production is 400 and 2008 production is 500. Here 3 variable is given, 3 year is given, so divide by 3. So average production of the year 2006, 7 and 8, that is 400. Now fixed base index is equal to value of variable in current year upon value of variable in base year into 100. So in 2005, price of current year, that is 200, upon value of variable in base year, or base year average production, that is 400. So divided by 400 into 100, that is 50. In 2006, the value of variable of current year, that is 300, upon value of variable in our base year, so our base year average production, that is 400. So upon 400 into 100, that is 75. In 2007, the value of variable in current year, that is 400, upon base year value is also 400 into 100, that is 100. In 2008, the value of variable in current year, that is 500, and our base year is 400 into 100, that is 100. 25. In 2009, the value of variable of current year is 600 and average value, that is 400, that is 150. In 2010, value of variable currency is 700 upon 400 into 100. That is 175. So again, I repeat here, fixed base index number by taking average production of the year 2006, 7 and 8. So average production 2006 and 7 and 8. 6 production is 300, 7 400 and 8 500. So 300 plus 400 plus 500 divided by 3. That is 400. Fixed base index is equal to value of variable in current year upon value of variable in base year into 100. Our current year value, that is 200, and value of variable in base year, that is 400 into 100, that is 50. Current year value 300 in 2006, base year value 400 into 100, that is 75. In 2007, current year value 400, base year value 400 into 100, that is 100. In 2008, current year value 500 upon base year value 400 into 100, that is 125. In 2009, current year value 600, base year value 400 into 100, that is 150. In 2010, value of variable in current year, that is 700 upon base year value 400 into 100, that is 175. So today we discussed about fixed base index, change base index and fixed base index by taking average production. I hope you will like my videos.